I know. But I had to do it. I enjoyed this movie, so I had to do it. Cinderella, 2015 romance fantasy film. The premise doesn't really matter at the end of the day. Because, you know, everyone knows the premise of this movie. There is no reason for me to tell you the premise of this movie. There was no twist, there was no change, it wasn't a parody of the original. It was just a remake. It was a remake, but it was live action, and there was no changes to it. Nothing changed. You know, same plot, same issues, you know, everything. So there's no reason for me to, you know, tell you what happened in this movie. But I mean, everybody knows what the deal was, so I'm not really gonna say what the premise was. If you don't, let me back up a little bit. The difference was, in the original one, if you remember, if any of you seen the original one or know the story of the original one, you know, it doesn't show who her mom and dad is. In this one, it shows who her mom and dad is. It shows her, you know, growing up. So that was pretty much the only difference in this movie. It showed her growing up and everything. But yeah. So that's the only different thing that has happened in this movie. There wasn't anything else in this movie. So I'm gonna tell you the cast of this movie, because I enjoyed this movie. And I wasn't really expecting that, but I enjoyed it. Lily James plays Ella, Cinderella. At the beginning, everyone starts calling her Ella, 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 and then her stepsisters start calling her Cinderella, Cinderella. So, yeah. Richard Madden plays Prince Charming. Everyone calls him Kit in the movie. Kit. K-I-T, Kit. Helena Bonham Carter plays the fairy godmother. Now, granted, I've seen Helena Bonham Carter in a lot of movies. I've heard her voice in a lot of movies. But this time it, like, showed her. And the other movies that I've seen, she just did voices for them. But this one, you know, I saw her. And it's been a while since I've seen her. So, yeah. Holiday Grandiger plays Anastasia, one of the stepsisters. Sophia McShara plays the other one, Drizella. And Kate Blanchett plays Lady Terramine. That's the, stepmother. Now, this movie, I mean, I know that most of you are probably saying, you know, this movie seems a little too for younger kids and all that and everything. But I'm going to be honest with you. When I went to go see this movie, it was me, my girlfriend, my sister, my sister's friend, and my sister's friend is like in high school, so whatever. But, you know, this movie was good. I enjoyed this movie. I think anybody else can come to enjoy it. So, you know, I'm just saying, you know, I recommend it. Anyway, guys, leave a comment down below what you thought of this movie if you've seen it, and if you haven't seen it, please let me know if you want to. And if you have any requests, leave that down below. And as always, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Later.